Oopsie. And Santa Claus now.
Now, you may be wondering, how did Tally end up in this situation? Well, it's a long story, but this is how it all started.
What?
Where's your mom? Your mom died. Remember that?
Died?
Yeah, she did. Now please open it. Not today. David, come on. We need to record.
No.
We need to. Come on. Idiota, come on.
David.
Oh, check your bite.
Dennis.
No.
David, come on. We need to record. If we don't record, did you hit your head? You now you have two times as the brain damage. Come on. We need to record.
Oh.
What?
You broke the foot piece.
What?
You sat in the bed and you broke the foot piece.
What?
You sat in the bed and you broke the foot piece.
It's not my fault. It's probably your fault. You've been jumping in the bed for a long time.
I don't jump on the bed. Ah! Stop the light.
Oh my gosh. Fine. They can't see you. Okay. What?
Eli sucks.
Really? Really? Eli's really strong.
Who?
Eli is really strong.
Fuck, you take him down in 2 seconds.
You can't.
I can.
Yeah. No, you can't. You gotta stop giving yourself motivation because it's not working.
That's all it is, bro.
He's a cousin. And otherwise, I'm gonna get a bad grade because you cuss a lot. Stop.
You recording me?
My cousin then got really mad because I was recording him. I didn't even tell him. And, of course, yeah, I'm in trouble.
Hey!
Shay, help!
Daddy,
I'm hiding from him. He doesn't know I'm here.
You! you disgust me!
Yes, your thing. Okay. See you.
That's sniffing.
I can see you now. I better make sure if he's gone or not.
Told ya there was a jump scare, but did you believe me? Maybe you did, maybe you didn't. Well, anyways, this is where I am right now. And yeah, so this is what happened when I was in the closet. I was trying to hide from him. He was mad that I was recording him. And yeah, so that's actually part of the script. This is not actually real life. So yeah, he looks creepy in the dark, right? Right? Oh, this is just me breathing heavily because I got scared. And you're about to see another creepy image of him. I mean, like, I can actually see him. Like, when I put my hand on the door and I try to see peek, that's when it gets creepy.
Ah! David, stop!
And Santa Claus and I.
And now we are right here. This is where we left off. And, yeah. This is the outcome of this, story.
Now.
Yeast! You're such
a no.
Shut up now.
And no, I'm not.
Get in the closet.
Fine.
I will.
Just stop kidnapping me.
Don't make me.
I then hid in the cushions of the couch.
Whoa, buddy.
Watch your mouth. I said a fat kid.
No, we knew what you said.
Ow! What'd you hit the edge of one?
I don't know. It bounced up on the wall.
Is that like funny shot?
Kid.
Yeah. Stop making fun of fat kids out of me. Fuck cock.
You already know what you're...
You look...
Can you not?
No.
How'd you end up there?
Uh-huh.
Instead of recording, you're playing this game. What? Come on, we gotta record.
I'm gonna be ginger.
Freaking.
Oh my doggo.
Freaking. You're a gizzard. Wizard.
Hey, look, the trees are growing.
I don't care. We need to record.
Take that.
Wait a second. I have an idea.
Yo, I thought we lost the car.
Come on. No cuss. What was the script again?
Song says, if you want to get to heaven, you gotta raise a little hell. But here's the thing, I don't know how you're gonna get out of this situation.
There's a girl somewhere else.
Run as fast as you can. Don't die.